50 years ago, you had your own tied down with a fucking fork up your ass. You can talk your brain now, motherfucker. Blow his ass out. He's a nigger.
Oh, my God.
A nigger. Look, there's a nigger.
Ooh.
All right, you see? It shocks you to see what's buried beneath your stupid motherfuckers. What was it called for? It's not a call for you to air on my ass, you cheap motherfucker! You guys have been talking. I don't know.
You guys are going nuts.
What's the matter? Is it too much for you to handle? Is that coming? They're going to arrest me for calling a black man a nigger.
I don't want to see it. Hey, you don't need to fuck that next time.
Wait a minute, where's he going?
I'm calling for it, you fucking right. Hey, don't call me a nigger.
Crack it, I'm calling me a cracker. I'm a nigger.
I like you, you fucking.
Oh, you're threatening me?
We'll see what's up.
Oh, it's a big threat. That's how you get we'll back at the man.
That was real talk for.
Wait a minute. He's not going, is he?
You're just not funny. That's why you're reject. Never had no show. Never had no movie. Seinfeld, that's it.
Oh, I guess you got me there. You're absolutely right. I'm just a wash up. Got to stand on the stage. Oh, absolutely. That's it. We had it. And that is
it. Oh, not necessary.
Well, you interrupted me, pal. That's what happens when you interrupt the white man. He's gonna jump you down.
Call for it.
You see, there's still those words. Those words.